everywhere for that perfect card that would tell you just how much you mean to me. I've looked everywhere and I can't find one that comes even close to what I want to say. So I guess I'm just going to have to tell you in my own words. I remember when we first met. It was 1971, and I was working as a server on the cafeteria line in the dorm at UCLA. You were a runner, replenishing the food. I was going through my hippy-dippy days, and I wasn't shaving my underarms or my legs, and you thought that was pretty hysterical. You teased me a lot about that. But as I remember, you looked pretty strange, too. You had hair down to the middle of your back that you wore in a ponytail, and you had that funny Indian headband that you always wore, and a scraggly beard. Oh, come on, you never could grow a good beard. Anyway, when we first got together, I remember telling you, maybe we should just be friends. But you were persistent. You wouldn't take no for an answer, and we seemed to have a natural attraction to one another. So, after 5 years of dating, when you finally asked me to marry you, it was the natural next step. We've been married for 41 years. Yes, it's a life sentence. And no, there's no possibility of parole. But we've had a warm and loving relationship. But like all couples, we've had our ups and downs. We wept with joy at the birth of our daughters. And we wept in grief at the loss of our parents and other loved ones. Our marriage has survived, well, numerous real estate transactions, remodeling at least 3 times. The acquisition and demise of some very lovable pets, and some that were not so lovable that didn't go soon enough. Our daughter's teenage years, college tuition, weddings, 2 foreign exchange students who each lived with us for a year, but not at the same time, career changes, graduate school, and a myriad of really fabulous vacations. The one that I remember the most, that I'm most fond of, is the 6 months that we spent traveling around the world before we had kids. We were together 24 hours a day, and I never grew tired of your company. You complete me. I wouldn't want to spend